Why do the pockets look like that? If you're not a pin collector, you probably don't know about Ida bags. They're a special type of bag that has a clear pocket in the front, mainly for displaying pins on the insert that is included. But of course, you can put any flat items inside. This is a much safer option to display pins because it prevents anyone from snatching them off while still being able to show your collection. And of course, the rest of the bag works like any other bag. Hope this helps.